So let's go back to the to get some context to this. So if you're in a fighting position, you know, left hand forward here, okay. So if I'm here and I want to attack, so you see this in Wing Chun, I guess you see it also in Jeet Kune Do. And they have it in Bagua too, Tai Chi will have it too. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to create a line of attack, and I don't want to go on the inside, so I'm gonna try to go, since you're taller than I am, I'm gonna try to go this way. So here I'm gonna box you here to control, also disrupt. Same time I can step in your toe here like this, and then I can come in here. So the power on this is that, I guess I should grab. So the power of this is my pock here. I'm gonna come. The face is here. I'm gonna, okay. So I'm not just gonna here. So there's nothing here. So I'm coming here. A little bit of fodging, throwing the jing of the fingertips. And okay. So that's, thank you. So that's what we're doing. From here, I'm here. So here I'm gonna dot the eye here. All right. So let's work on using. Creating a counter for you, okay? So let's switch sides here. So you're gonna come and you're gonna pop my hand with your hand here. Good, okay, so one more time. So here, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna parry here, but this hand, I'm gonna remain contact. I'm gonna, they call it jiao sao in Cantonese, means running hands. I'm gonna come in here and come up in here. So that's a good counter. So once again, so I'm here, you pop here. Okay, one time. Okay. So I want to stay connected here. So let's not try to execute the technique. I want to show the energy on this. So you're here, you pop here, and you go into attack. So now he's connecting here. So I'm gonna run in here. I wanna feel the hand close here, and then I'm gonna come off of it here. Wham! Okay. So he's pushing here. I can also feel like he's pushing, I can pull it in here and then drive it in one more time. Or from here, roll it. I can roll it in and come up in here. So I can push here. He pushed on here. So you push on here again. I can roll. Ah, see, he come through across down here. So from here, I'm going to go on that one. But the first one, let's stay loose on the energy here. So I'm going to run across here, and I'm going to run off. Give it up. Let it go. Okay, I'm going to come in here. So the movement is, if I want to. As soon as he pop here, I can boom, I can come across here and slide it up here. Okay? So notice his hand actually does come up, and I sense there's contact here. I can pull back in here and then come again here. Okay?
Yeah, good. All right.
So I was trying to show you earlier, if I'm pushing on here, okay, so then. Start to roll it off. Okay, now see you're rolling out. Not here. So push on it. So what I want to do, okay, wait, let me show you the motion first. So here, as you push, I'm gonna lock it in here. The arm isn't folding, I'm holding the structure, I'm bringing it in here and then bringing it up this way. So get that. That's like swinging motion. You're here and you're pushing here and it goes, wah! Okay? So the energy of that is kind of deceptive because people want to swing the arm, but it's here, and it's here. So it's not so much here as it's here, and then of using and locking the energy. Sort of holding the structure here. So that's what earlier we're showing. So here, so put your pressure here, okay? And once you push in, come across here. And so what am I doing? You pull it here, bring it down in here, but I'm rolling it off here, and then I'm coming back. So I'm just using this holding structure and moving along.